A Chandigarh-based artist has created a three-dimensional portrait of Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose to commemorate his 125th birth anniversary. The portrait, created with waste materials, makes use of butterflies that symbolize freedom. The artist procured the butterflies from a factory where they had no use. Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose, who was born on the 23rd of January 1897, and the day is being observed as Parakram Divas.